It would be useless to describe the playing of Erich Zann on that dreadful night. It was more horrible than anything I had ever overheard. Because I could now see the expression of his face and could realize that this time the motive was stark fear. He was trying to make a noise towards something off or drown something out. What? I could not imagine. Awesome though I felt it must be.
Show in the room. Straight!